Hello, everybody. This is Kevin with KX4, and we are playing IL-2 1946 Bat Dawn of Flight with the 60 Squadron campaign. And this is episode number 14. It's 22 November 1917, 11:45 hours. Chaps, the weather's been against us for flying. Today we got a little break and we're going to bloody take advantage of it. You'll be escorting some DH-9s bombing an enemy aerodrome north of Peronne. Lieutenant Hammersley, you'll be flight lead with three wingmen. Link up with the bombers near Boves at an altitude of 2,000 meters. Once you're back over friendly lines, you can break off and return home. If everything works out, you blokes will be home in time for tea. So it looks like we've got quite a long flight. Where's Bose right here? We're linking up with the DH-9s. Yeah, I would imagine escorting them, bombing, and then coming back over our side of the line. So let's get to it right now. Okay, in the cockpit here. Start the engines. Okay, ammo. What we got here? Come on, two. There we go. All right. We're on a roll. Oh, it's bloody cold out today. Come on, fellas. Okay, they're all taken off, so we'll cut here till we get into formation. All right, folks. Well, we're climbing. We're passing through 1,200 or 1,270 meters for 2,000 meters. Kind of got the flights looking like we're formed up. So we'll come back when we spot the bombers. Okay, we're coming up on the rendezvous point. Be looking, this should be off to our west coming in. So these clouds are gonna make it so much fun. I think I've mentioned this before. I hate clouds. Good Lord. I think I spot something in the distance there. Must be our boys. Like six of them. All right, we're still all together. Okay, look good. Okay, we'll cut here until I know I'm getting a little close, but still kind of boring just sitting there watching them flying around. So I'll cut here until we reach, you know, get a good visual on these aircraft. Okay, and yeah, that will be our DH-9s right there. Good luck, boys. So we'll do our normal S turns. Stay with them. I know, guys, it's hard to stay in formation with all these turns. Well, we'll cut here until we're getting close to the aerodrome. Okay, guys? So, we'll see you in a bit. Oh, these clouds. I'll say it again. I hate clouds. Oh, Telly. Dead enemy. We got too far out to tell. Hopefully their rear gunners can take care of that guy up high go. Oh, Jesus. Come on, stay with them. God. Oh, guys, I'm in a fight for my life here. Okay. Gotta try and find my way back home here. Not gonna make it. Come on, baby. I did not know that aircraft got in behind me. Always check your six. Man, I really wanted that red triplane too. I think I got some good hits into him, but... Come on, guys. Take care of him for me. We are not doing good. Okay, engine off. Oh, there's a town. Okay, here we go. All right, well. Okay, got away from it. Well, we'll finish it. Okay, if you guys like the content, please subscribe to the channel. We will see you later.